Alright, so here we are at the new Falero Fish Market.
Yeah.
In Montreal, in the Mile End section. This is my new haircut. You dig? Been working here for about a month now, and it's not so bad. Some days are really difficult because it gets really, really busy.
But,
this is Martin. He likes to sing. Have to go serve a customer.
Chicken wakes up to a new world every day. Far as the chicken's concerned, everything's a-okay. Ah, chicken, don't worry about nothing but clucking and the price of eggs today. And don't worry much about that, 'cause what the farmer don't snatch before she can hatch, all the weasel gonna steal them anyway. Ah, chicken wakes up to a new world every day. You reckon a chicken ever finds herself fretting about getting old and ugly and fat? I know a chicken's kind of dim, but I'm going out on a limb, and I'd say a chicken's smarter than that. Hell, a chicken's just happy being one of them chickens that ain't one of them chickens in every pot. You know, a chicken knows half of being happy is just being happy with what you got.
One of the things we have to do often is take lobsters from the back. Many tasks that I have to do here. You clean, cut fish, scrape them, serve customers, take out the garbage, unload trucks, etc., etc. Those are like the main things. So yeah, it's pretty cool. It's pretty much just a summer job. I can't see myself doing this for much longer than the summer, but it'll be dope for the time it lasts. The people that work here are kind of cool, kind of crazy, but kind of cool. This is called the New Falero Fish Market. My name is Dallas, and I'm a fishmonger, baby.
People, life is short, time's a ticking. If you want to live like a king, got to think like a chicken. Oh, and chicken wakes up to a new world every day. Far as the chicken's concerned, everything's a-okay. Ah, chicken, don't worry about nothing but clucking and the price of eggs today. That's eggs, A-G-G-G-G-G-S, and don't worry much about that. 'Cause what the farmer don't snatch before she can hatch, all the weasel gonna steal them anyway. Ah, chicken wakes up to a whole new world every day.